Today it's a special day. It's not only going to be rock climbing, but it's also going to be rock climbing with Stefano Ghisolfi. Stefano is the same year of birth as me, so we've known each other since we were 8 years old. We were competing together almost forever.
Meglio prendere due macchine perché noi abbiamo anche
sì.
Loro.
Ok. Ah, no, c'è anche camera team, quindi.
Ah, ok, sì.
Ci sono due camera team.
Sì.
Come c'erano anche Arquaster, non so.
Se ma non sei... era, non so di chi erano, erano di Jacob forse.
No, 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 tutte e due da me.
Ah, due per te. Allora ci sono tre perché c'è uno per Sara. Sai che Sara sta facendo il documentario, okay, abbiamo tre team.
I know Adam since I think 2005. We met at a youth competition where we were together in the same category. We were in Ravenna in Italy, and I remember it was already climbing 9A probably. I was just starting climbing.
We are going together into the brand new climbing area, which was bolted only recently. I've never been there, and there are some interesting projects which are bolted, which are prepared, but has never been done yet.
I was born on 18th of February, and Adam is born on 5th of February of the same year. He had like 13 days for training more than me, so I need to train 13 days and then I can reach him.
Ehi là, ragazzo! Questa è una storia un po' strana, perché l'ho trovata lavorando sull'elicottero di soccorso. L'ho vista proprio dall'elicottero, perché da giù non si vede. Per cui quel giorno lì poi ho deciso di venire su e era fresco e così ho cominciato a chiodare e è venuto fuori questa cosa.
Questo settore qui ha più rotto a più.
Da là!
Però ieri ho fatto questa qua, transforme, e dopo da vista. Parto così. Arrivo su e vedo, cazzo, ma di qua ci sono già passato. Quando vado su e poi ho scoperto che l'avevo già fatta. No, l'avevo già fatta 2 anni fa. L'ho rifatta a vista.
Vuoi guidare?
Ah, grazie. Mi sento poi in ansia con la telecamera. Non posso sbagliare. Non posso sbagliare su 7. Oh, madonna.
Beh, allora, quando l'ho chiodata, non è che l'ho pensata, però l'ho vista, è talmente strana, perché infatti si chiama la cupola, perché sei proprio dentro, quasi in un'onda che va in discesa, no?
Well, the route is still a project, so it doesn't have any grade. We estimate the grade could be 80 plus, but hard to say. Maybe it could be harder, but first we have to climb it, and then we can tell the grade.
At least give a real try,
yeah.
And then we can say, because from hanging from the quick draw, is everything seems easy,
yeah.
And then it could be harder than we think.
Sometime break, especially when the route is new, so that's what happened. Now it's the Stefano's turn.
It was a pretty successful day because we climbed on New HC, there was a project.
It was maybe disappointingly easy. The route is beautiful, but it's only 8C. But that's how it goes. It's the real rock. Let's try another one. Alright, so flash didn't work out, so now it's time to do it at least red point. There is enough light, but not so much, so let's hope that both of us can do it.
Si, cavolo è buono!
E poi vederla liberare, insomma, sempre. Io ho sempre soddisfazione quando vieni te a liberarmi le vie, che sai che ti preparo, no?
There are a lot of strong climbers, but not like Adam. And when he comes here in Garda Trentino, it's beautiful because we can climb together and motivate and push each other to the limit. And then Adam climbed a new 8C, 8C plus short project. And Adam has still to find the name for this route. Adam, do you find the name of the route?
Adafano.
Adafano? I don't think it's a good name.